Well, this has been monumentous, gentlemen, but I have more important things to attend to. An island to govern, treaties to sign, riches to expedite, and a demanding father to impress!
Constantin, it's me!
My dear cousin! Oh, my lucky star! Always there to pull me out of my fires.
Well, I do what I can. We're departing soon. Your father wasn't pleased by your absence this morning.
Have you ever seen him happy about anything when it comes to me? You know what he thinks of me.
He cares about you. I know that. He appointed you governor, didn't he?
He is ridding himself of a source of constant disappointment. Enough said. Today we set sail for adventure.